The chapter Parallel Transport is continuing now. We have parallelism can be used to transport tangent vectors from one point of an end surface to another. Given two points P and Q in an end surface S, a parametrized curve in S from P to Q is a smooth map alpha from AB to S from a closed interval AB into S with the alpha of A equal to P and alpha of B equal to Q. By the smoothness of a map alpha defined on a closed interval, we mean that alpha is the restriction to closed interval AB of a smooth map from some open interval containing closed interval AB into S. Each parametrized curve alpha from AB to S from P to Q determines a map P alpha from SP to SQ defined by P alpha of V equal to V of B. Here, this V is vector V and this is vector field V. So where for V belongs to SP, V is the unique parallel vector field along alpha with V of A equal to V. P alpha of V is called the parallel transport or parallel translate of V along alpha to Q. That is, parallel transport or parallel translate means, the term parallelism means, it is used to transport tangent vectors from one point to another in an n surface S. That is, we consider an n surface S and two points P and Q in S. P and Q in S and the tangent space at P denoted by SP and tangent space at Q denoted by SQ. And these definitions are, there is a smoothness that we are already discussed, the smoothness of a parametrized curve, the parametrized curve. Smoothness, a smooth parametrized curve on closed interval AB in Varna, it is the restriction of a parametrized curve defined in some open interval, that open interval containing closed interval AB. And parallelism means it is a map denoted by P alpha from the tangent space of one point to the tangent space of another point defined by P alpha of V, where V belongs to SP, equal to V of P. This is unique parallel vector field. V is unique parallel vector field on V dash. Covariant derivative is zero. And V of, we know that V of A equal to vector V, that is V of, nammal theoretically discuss cheyidirunnu, there exists a unique parallel vector field V such that V of T naught equal to vector V, or V of some alpha of T naught is equal to some vector V. Here we take it as A, some V of point A equal to vector V, that is vector V ki corresponding at or point a vector field namak assume cheyan pattu. That is, this map is important, that is, this map is, mapping is known as the parallel transport. Tangent vectors ne map cheyunu, adana parallel transport la varunathu. Tangent oru point le define cheyittulla tangent vector ne അതേ സർഫസിൽ മറ്റൊരു പോയിന്റിൽ ടാൻജൻറ്റ് വെക്ടേഴ്സിലേക്ക് മാപ്പ് ചെയ്യുക. അതായത് ടാൻജൻറ്റ് സ്പേസ് തമ്മിലാണ് മാപ്പിംഗ്. എസ് പി ആൻഡ് എസ് ക്യു. എസ് പി ഇസ് ദ ടാൻജൻറ്റ് സ്പേസ് അറ്റ് പി ആൻഡ് എസ് ക്യു ഇസ് ദ ടാൻജൻറ്റ് സ്പേസ് അറ്റ് ക്യു, വെർ പി ആൻഡ് ക്യു ആർ ബിലോങ്സ് ടു ദി സെയിം സർഫസ് എസ് ഇൻ ആർ എൻ പ്ലസ് വൺ. ആൻഡ് ദിസ് മാപ്പിംഗ് പി ആൽഫ ഫ്രം എസ് പി ടു എസ് ക്യു ഇസ് ഡിഫൈൻഡ് ബൈ പി ആൽഫ ഓഫ് വി ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു, മാപ്പിംഗ് വരുന്നത് ഒരു വെക്റ്റർ ഫീൽഡിലേക്കാണ്, വി ഓഫ് പി, വേർ വി ഓഫ് എ ഈക്വൽ ടു വെക്റ്റർ വി. സോ ദി പാരലൽ ട്രാൻസ്പോർട്ട് മീൻസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ടു ട്രാൻസ്പോർട്ട് ടാൻജൻറ് വെക്റ്റേഴ്സ് ഫ്രം വൺ പോയിൻ്റ് ഓഫ് എൻ എൻ സർഫസ് ടു അനദർ. ഒരേ സർഫസിലുള്ള ടാൻജൻറ് വെക്റ്റേഴ്സിന് അങ്ങോട്ടും ഇങ്ങോട്ടും മാപ്പ് ചെയ്യുന്ന മാപ്പിംഗ് ആണ് ടാൻജൻറ്റ്, സോറി, പാരലൽ ട്രാൻസ്പോർട്ട് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ പാരലൽ ട്രാൻസ്ലേറ്റ് of V along alpha എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്, where V belongs to the tangent space at P. And this parallel transport is path dependent. That is, if alpha and beta are parameterized curves in a surface S, then v belongs to sp, then p alpha of v not equal to p beta of v, that is path dependent aanu parametrized curve ine aa path ne parallel transport depend eeyum, so it is path dependent. And now we have a theorem, let s be an n surface in Rn plus 1, let p and q belongs to s and alpha be a piecewise smooth parametrized curve from p to q, then parallel transport p alpha from sp to sq along alpha is a vector space isomorphism which preserves dot products, that is parallel transport parallel translate always or vector space isomorphism aayirikkum that preserving dot product, that is we have to show that these three things, first one p alpha is a linear map, second one p alpha is 1 to 1 and on to, and third one it preserves dot product, that is p alpha of v dot p alpha of w equal to v dot w for all v and w belongs to sp. So for this, to prove this, we consider alpha from ab to s is a piecewise smooth parametrized curve from p to q, and s is an n surface in Rn plus 1, p and q are points belongs to s, and we consider two parallel vector fields v and w, v and w parallel vector fields along alpha, then we have by the result v plus w is also parallel and cv also parallel where c belongs to r, these two are also parallel vector fields by the property of covariant derivative we already discussed. Then first we have to show that p alpha is a linear map, linear map anannu prove yan, we have to show that p alpha of v plus w equal to p alpha of v plus p alpha of w, first one, and p alpha of cv equal to c into p alpha of v, ee rendu karyangal prove cheyanam linear map aanu prove cheyan. So first one, p alpha of v plus w, that's equal to by definition we have p alpha of v equal to vector field v of b, so this is v plus w vector field v plus w of b by definition, so that is v of b plus w of b, this is by definition p alpha of v, p alpha of v plus this is p alpha of w, so first condition satisfied, and then second condition p alpha of cv, then by definition it is cv of b, then c into v of b, that's equal to c into p alpha of b, so second condition also satisfied, so p alpha is a linear map. Now second one, we have to show that p alpha is 1 to 1 and on to, we have p alpha from sp to sq, the dimension of sp is n and dimension of sq is n, tangent space, sp and sq have the same dimension, so we know that if a mapping linear map t from v to w with the dimension of v equal to dimension of w, then t from v to w is 1 1 if and only if it is on to, 1 1 if and only if it is on to, so we have to show that here, we have to show that in the second condition p alpha is both 1 1 and on 2, so it is enough to prove that p alpha is either 1 1 or on 2, then it satisfies the two relations, so we prove it is 1 1. We have t is 1 1, that is if and only if t of v equal to 0, if and only if v equal to 0, then t is 1 1. Our result aanu nammal ivide use cheynathu, that is p alpha of v equal to 0. We suppose that p alpha of v equal to 0, that implies by definition, norm of p alpha of v equal to 0. That implies norm of p alpha of v means it is by definition v of b equal to 0. We have vector field v is parallel. V is a parallel vector field. For a parallel vector field, norm is a constant. We discuss the property, that is if x is a parallel vector field, then norm x is a constant. That is norm v is a constant, therefore norm v of b implies we can write it is norm v of a also, because it is a constant. That implies norm v of a equal to 0. That implies norm v, this is true for every point a and b. So norm v is a 0. Norm v equal to 0 if and only if by definition norm v of b equal to 0. That implies since norm v is a constant, we have norm v of a equal to 0. We have v of a, by the definition of parallel transport, v of a equal to vector v, that is vector v, norm of vector v equal to 0. That implies, that is if and only if vector v equal to 0, by the property of norm, vector v equal to 0, that is v p alpha of v equal to 0 if and only if vector v equal to 0. That implies p alpha is 1 to 1 and the dimension of sp and sq are the same. P alpha is 1 1, that is if and only if p alpha is 1 2 also. Then third one, we have to show that p alpha of v dot p alpha of w equal to v dot w, that is parallel transport preserves dot product. We have vector field v and vector field w are parallel vector fields along alpha, then their dot product v dot w is constant along alpha by the property constant along alpha. Therefore p alpha of v dot p alpha of w equal to, by definition this is v of b, this is w of b, v of b dot w of b, that is v dot w of b, v dot w of b. V dot w is a constant, therefore v dot w of b also equal to v dot w of a, because it is a constant. V dot w is a constant, that is by splitting this we get v of a dot w of a. V of a means vector v and w of a means vector w, that is p alpha of v dot p alpha of w equal to v dot w. That is the proof.